Oh, and it's a good one, Gord. Watch Pavel Datsyuk. 1-on-4 against Nashville. And the odds were in his favor because it's Datsyuk. Scores, ties it at 3 in the third.